and now it hits home with something like the queasy feeling in a swimmer when they are dragged sideways by an unexpected tide. This single keystroke has dropped him somewhere he cannot retreat from. There is no way but forwards into a flight he can't predict. Amber's eyes on screen close for the first time with a smile. A moment's stillness in the study. Then a low susurration and chatter speckles out behind Jaymi, as of archetypes peeping out from hiding places tucked behind the fabric of reality, ripping through that fabric and emerging through fissures in the air around the room to reveal that every familiar 3D object is in reality just a curtain beyond which they've been hovering throughout his life, peering in at him. The whole study scene splits open as if it's a painting cut by a knife blade, while the air vibrates and hisses. And he catapults himself backwards into a corner, flesh tingling as he watches Amber slither and squeeze out into meat space through the monitor like a giant blond serpent-spider.